Alright, so no Pomone and Tumbo in this run. I don't think we got him last time either, man. Shit, I'm stuck in a corner. God damn it. The rabbits are going to be hard to kill with the Infinity Pistol in the first kill. I'm going to try and aim for this guy here. Alright, so look, now I got no glow. Even the rabbits are going to get destroyed. With his shield, wrecked. Those guys ain't shit. No slag needed. Like, everything just gets smashed. It's awesome. the class mod I'm using is actually the Berserker class mod. I would normally put on the Evil Monk just for fire rate. Why you no spawn? Let me gunzerk. Right, so now, Evil Monk. You knew it. Boss check. Boss check is here for the boss run. I'm kind of looking forward to spawning Vermi later too, man. That's going to be fun. And if we have, you know, if time's left, we'll do the Butt Stallion. Like Brasky said, we can also do maybe the Dragons or something. Just for fun afterwards. Really need to Gunzerk here. Few chain lightnings. Fuck with me, assholes. Is trophy hunting the only reason I stopped playing PS3? No. That would have been more of a reason to keep playing. Let's see, chain lightning, his shield was already half gone anyway. I mean, the ultimate badass, I wouldn't even gunzerker, no glow, it's fucking ridiculous. No, I just came to Xbox because at the time I was doing a lot of Call of Duty stuff. And Call of Duty would get their DLCs before PS3 on the Xbox, so it was a better choice, especially when making videos for YouTube, to have the DLCs early. So I moved to the Xbox. Only recently, I'd say this year, I only really started gaming on PC. And I'm in love with it, man. Critical, bitch. Oh, shit. I have no element to kill him with. Explosive would be the best there. Alright, let's see what we can get. Loot midgets have been pretty stingy lately, so be lucky if we get anything. Table flip. The drunken infinity pistol. He dropped a green. He dropped a fucking green. They had to have nerfed loot midgets, man. There's no way. That shit's been happening all the time. Random color loot. Barely any relics. And no legendaries or fucking, pearlescence. But the only thing that sucks about this setup with the infinity pistols is when you get drunk from the grog nozzle. The grog nozzle effect on the infinity pistol is the worst. Hello, Ultimate. Can I just come by and not have to kill you? The green Kappa. Where did I get my chain lightning? The chain lightning comes from the ultimate badass sorcerers or the mages. You know the guys in the Tiny Tina's DLC. I think they're called the sorcerer. There's sorcerers, there's mages. And yeah, that's where you get them from. Okay, don't get the rabbit first. Hit him second, and then he gets wrecked. I did a video, actually. If you go to my channel and look up, just type in chain lightning, and the video will show up. Oh, I can't wait until the pre-sequel, man. Just the talk of, like, all the new types of enemies, and how the elements are going to transfer. Like how they do in here, but then you've seen like multi-elemental enemies and, oh god. Like see how the fire transferred to the little guys when they got caught on fire. That's awesome. But in the new one, you've seen the one Kragan, I think they're called. He's like ice on the outside, fire on the inside. I don't know what element. I'm assuming explosive is still going to be your go-to. I mean, the unkempt arrow's in there. It's going to be your go-to, but I don't know what they would be weak to if both of those elements are a part of them and not just for looks. But multi-elemental enemies. That is going to be fucking cool as shit. Damn, those little fuckers catch on fire quick. Zoomer, what? Just stop, Rob, before I cut. I'm confused, Zoomer. Yes, I'll kill Scorch, too. Yep. Have I seen the newest gameplay by IGN? You see a conference call and a Maggie. No, I haven't seen that yet. I'll have to check that out. Anything else new? I mean, besides, what, the Maggie in the conference call? We already know all the legendaries are coming back, or at least our favorites. They may leave out some, but we already can assume that pretty much all of them are coming back. All right, let's see if we get a Skull Masher. So like, news to me about new legendaries is not really that important. It's cool, but I just don't think it's a big deal. I'm still waiting for them to announce something about Claptrap or Nisha. I am not playing music during this, Lemonhead. Music-free live stream. Yeah, ice weapons is going to be cool as shit, man. I can't believe that I had that on my list. I mean, I guess a lot of people were always talking about it, and they listened to us, man. That is awesome. Like, how in tune Gearbox is with the fans is pretty cool. For the most part. I mean, they do what they can. Come on down here. Come on down. Just money. I seen two yellows, but the other one was a money too, and it fell through. Yeah. The way the skill trees work is gonna be different as well. You'll get your action skill at like level 2, I think it was. Level 2 or level 3? I don't remember. Time to kick some ice. Everybody freeze. You remember the stupid puns? What was that in fucking Batman? Was that Batman and Robin? Yeah, I think it was Batman and Robin. Or Batman Forever. I don't remember which one it was. But, all the Arnold Schwarzenegger fucking puns.
Hello.
Because he was Mr. Freeze. It's time to kick some ice. Everything he had like a, it was like a bunch of one-liners, and he had nothing more to say than puns to do with ice or freeze or cold. Everybody chill. It's so stupid. I got a rabbit on my ass. The best place to get the Infinity Pistol is from Doc Mercy himself. Alright, next up on our boss list. Old Slappy. At the Hyperion... Wait, this isn't the right one. Blue is on here. Blue is with the badass creeper. AKA... Oh, Blue Tree. I'm like... I thought you said Blue Free. Because you were saying about Blue earlier. I'm like... Eh? Which one is it? Overlook? I'm going to pick every single one. It's going to be wrong until I get it right. It's going to be the last one that I... No, not Overlook.
Outlook. Yeah! Damn!
Oh, we got a Vault Hunter! Let's go! Welcome, Shinoki! Thank you for subscribing! Time to hit it with that sub hype! Let's fucking go! Shinoki! Welcome, Vault Hunter! Everybody's late! Where's the sub hype? Shinoki! Hit him with that wub wub! Hit him with that wub wub! Fuck, this is the wrong one too. Which one is the one that spawns me right there? Oh my god, I'm gonna get pissed. It's none of the Highlands, is it? You know what? Fuck it. Welcome, Shinoki! Welcome, and thank you very much for subscribing. I told you I would sub. Yes, you did. Thank you, sir. I appreciate it very much. Wait, is that a tubby? Show yourself. No. Oh, God, they're coming.
Hello.
Hey, God of Destruction, what's up, dude? It was Outwash, the only one that this is good. I thought you could spawn closer for some. Oh no, that's when I just go in and out that door right down there. I don't know what I was thinking. Anyway, God of Destruction. Am I gonna be getting GTA 5 for PC? No. I really don't plan on it because of all the games that are coming out for one. I'm going to be so involved with those. I wouldn't have time to really play them. And for two, I have GTA. I have it for the Xbox 360. Sure, it's going to look awesome on the PC. But the fact that I already have it and I'm still not playing it. Like, I could see if I was really into it and I played the shit out of the multiplayer, I could get it again and redo it and everything. But for me, it's just not worth it. Maybe if it gets marked down way in the future, that way I can have it on the PC. Just PC gaming is a little bit easier for me to just start it up whenever I want, since I'm on the computer anyway. It's about time we get a legendary, man. Haven't had a legendary in... since the bunker. Getting a little worried. Destiny is amazing. Just rub it in, why don't ya? Just rub it in. Don't worry, I'll be playing the shit out of it. Like you guys can expect a good amount of Destiny beta live streams. And, most likely some videos too, man. I'm sure, just by looking at what I've seen so far, I know I'm gonna fall in love with the game. I the multiplayer looks so much fun, man. I can't wait to actually get my hands on it and try it, so, but I can't, because I'm on the Xbox. Apparently I made the wrong choice. Let's see. The fridge is next. Let's just go through here and make it easier. Destiny is so amazing. Rob can't play it. Ha ha ha. PlayStation Nation. First of all, fuck you. Second of all, fuck you, Mr. Vixen. Yeah, the Deft SMG. The Deft SMG. Fuck, I can't even talk. Oh, shut up. I'm kind of looking forward to going to hit up Knuckle Dragger now, man. Like, normally we have, Terramorphous, the Warrior, the Bunker to look forward to. Now I'm actually, like, looking forward to, like, Savage Lee, Doc Mercy. Those are going to be fucking awesome, man. Captain Flint. If I call that. Alright, we're gonna throw the sham on. We're gonna run through here. First up is going to actually be Sinkhole / Shorty. I don't think there's really any particular order, but we always hit him last or them last in the normal boss run. So we're gonna hit him first this time. I think it's down this way. Yeah. So we got Sinkhole Shorty. I hate this area. This area is ridiculous. You got the Flacker from the Warrior yesterday. Man, what a garbage legendary. Unless you use it correctly, if you can offhand it with the Gunzerker, with the Ahab, it's actually a very good legendary. I've seen some Flacker, some really good Flacker builds before, man. I've seen people killing bosses with Flackers. Alright, where is Sinkhole? Sinkhole is right here. Sinkhole just dies. Oh! Let's get a look at Sinkhole if we can. There you go, right in my face. Alright, let's destroy something. Alright, now Shorty should come out. There's Shorty. They're both dead. Let's get the fuck out of here. Oh my god, this area is so difficult. It's crazy down here, man. Stalkers are annoying as fuck. Oh my god. I swear to god. Run. Run. Look at him hopping. They look like fucking gremlins almost. I think I'm lost. Yeah, the Gub is horrible. I will agree with you on that, NK. I think I'm going in circles, guys. I think I'm fucked up. Oh god, I'm running in circles. Scheiße! All right, we got to turn to the right up here this time. I'm trying to think of how I'm going to do this. We're going to have to run past. If we're technically doing them all in order, we're going to have to run past Smashhead, Lanely, go kill Rackman, come back by, kill Smashhead, and then hit Lanely on the way back out.
Damn!
Oh, wait. We got a Vault Hunter! Let's fucking go! Mr. 51 Ponage, thank you for subscribing. You are a boss. Thank you, sir. Hit it with that sub hype. Boom. Welcome, 51 Ponage. Oh, man. Mr. 51 Ponage, did you used to be a sub before? I don't remember if you were or weren't in the past, but I know that you are here a lot. You are one of the more active people in the stream, and I just want to say, man, thank you for subscribing. Thank you very much. Mr. 51 Ponage! I'll just leave out the 51. Mr. Ponage! Do I count uniques? What do you mean, count them? I mean, all the bosses that drop uniques we've already faced. Most of the unique dropping enemies are in the DLCs. Most of the bosses in the vanilla game drop legendaries. I hope it stays the same in Borderlands the pre-sequel. Please do not give the bosses uniques. Give them legendaries. I love farming bosses and going for legendaries. It gives it the game extra replayability. Do not give them uniques. Boss run in Borderlands 1 wouldn't be as exciting as Borderlands 2 simply because of the legendaries. That's my opinion, though. Well, thank you, Ponage. I appreciate that, man. Ready 76, you want a sub? Got to get my name right, though. All right, ready. I got it right, I think. Ready 76. All right, we got Rackman. And Too Much is still here. Too Much, Rob. They fix Sanctuary. Now you can... I'll have to read that, Chaka. Son of a bitch. Didn't expect much from him. But yeah, we're not counting uniques. I think Bonehead, off the top of my head, Bonehead is the only one that drops a unique. We have to run back to Smash Head because I fell off. Damn it. Oh, so you can subscribe using a prepaid card. Good to know. Good to know. So, like, if somebody doesn't, like, have a bank account or a PayPal, you can use, like, a $5 prepaid card. I don't think you can get them that low. Actually, you might be able to get them that low, but $5 or $10 prepaid card and subscribe that way. That's awesome. Good to know, man. Thank you, by the way. What's up, selfie lover? Oh, no. Smash Head first because I fell down. That's no big deal. He's right up here, though. Oh, you're talking about, like, uniques. Are we going after? Oh, no. The last cow. Like, we're not doing stuff like that. But that doesn't drop by a boss. The only boss in the vanilla game that drops a unique non-legendary. What's up, Chop, by the way? Is Mr. Bonehead. That I can think of. All of them drop legendaries, yeah?
Yeah! Damn you, man!
Holy shit! Ready? 76! Oh yeah! Oh my god, the Vault Hunters today! So many subscribers! Let's go, baby! Thank you for subscribing! Hit me with that whoop whoop! Gotta hit it with a sub hype! Let's welcome our newest Vault Hunter! Ready? 76! I got it right! 5 new subscribers today. Thank you guys so much, man. Ready 76, Mr. 51 Ponage, Shinoki. I'm going down the list here. Brasky and Too Much. Thank you guys. Thank you. Oh yeah, the pot of gold is not refarmable. The pot of gold is not refarmable, but you are correct. Technically, that is a unique, I guess. I forgot about that one. Like I said, I just didn't. Oh, yeah. The Sheriff of Lynchwood. That's another one I forgot about. Sheriff of Lynchwood drops the Sheriff's Badge and then the Law. Okay, there are a few. My mistake. I forgot. Sledge Shotgun! Come on! Do you see it? Oh, these little bastards are gonna pick everything up. Off my loot! Hit me with that wub wub wub. Ready? Hey, Spedge is in the house. What's up, Spedge? That's a name to say there, Spedge. Der Haggle. 1337. Leet. I don't think he dropped it, but I have to kill everything to find out, man. These fucking rats. I don't know what's more annoying, rats or stalkers. I don't see it. Little bastards probably stole it. Fuck you. And Captain Flint drops the tinderbox. Okay, you guys got me. My mistake. To subscribe, it cost $5 or £3, I believe it's £3, euros, whatever the whatever it is there, pounds, euros, three or $5. That's a split between myself and Twitch, so you're technically supporting the stream and Twitch directly. It's a 50-50 split, which will then get you access to on-stream stuff. Here's Lanley. Such as the emoticons, the vault symbol, you know, all the stuff that I specifically offer as well. Each stream is different. Hello. But the emoticons are used anywhere. They're not just for this Hello. Stream. You can actually use them on any stream. Hello. She dropped a lot of stuff, man. Hold up. Oh, I thought it was an E-Tech. She still dropped three items. She had a grenade mod, a gun, and a class mod. I have a theory. I have a theory. It's probably wrong. We're killing all the seven dwarves, too, by the way. They don't drop anything, but yeah. Okay. Hey, Titan Slayer's here. What's up, man? But yeah, I offer additional stuff as well, like access to song requests. Soon, we're going to be doing the TeamSpeak subscriber channel, which will be left on at all times. So, you know, if any of the subscribers want to just join TeamSpeak just to hang out, talk, whatever. Hopefully, somebody can be in there that... Well, let me know if anything goes on if I'm not there. Like, if somebody just needs to be taken out of it. But, yeah, song requests. Just some stuff. I'm going to try. I've been noticing other people starting to do giveaways sub only again. So I'm going to try and see what's going on with that. Because it would be nice to offer the subscribers a giveaway. Technically, it's supposed to be against the rules. I don't know exactly there, though. It's a very touchy. It's a very touchy line. That you shouldn't really cross. Caustic Caverns is next. What's up, Dark Jet? Hello, hello. Oh yeah, and besides the obvious, free sex. Free sex. How can you turn that down? With who? I don't know. I have no idea, but you'll eventually get free sex somewhere in your life. For subscribers only. The Stingray X. Sexy. The Stingray X looks nice. The monster's delicious, but it gives me, like, cotton mouth. Along with vaping, because I have a high VG percentage. Mine's all VG. It just drains you out. Like, I don't even know what to call it. I guess cotton mouth, man. Makes it hard to talk. I shall volunteer as tribute for free sex. Ash Venema.
Damn!
Oh! Another Vault Hunter! Glennon! Thank you for subscribing. Oh my god! Bam, 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 bam. Hit him with that sub hype! Let's go, baby! Oh my god, this stream is full of new Vault Hunters. I fucking love you guys. I hope I'm saying that right. Glenneth, thank you for subscribing. Welcome, and I greatly appreciate it, man. Thank you very much. all the sub hypes in the chat. I love that. Oh, you guys are fucking awesome, man. There's no real order here. We're just gonna hit up blue, then the badass creeper. It doesn't really matter. Badass creeper is not part of the story, so. You're calling another sub? Is it gonna be you, Alex? When did Whitworth donate that much? Whitworth is a champion. He has done it over a long period of time. He has continuously supported me very much, along with a lot of other people, man. Just throughout since I've been streaming, and yeah, wasn't all at one time. That's total, man.
Hello.
Both of those are combined, like total. I gotta look up every time now. Ever since the hunt, when he threw it straight up in the air. Ah, you bastard! Oh my god, you had to. You had to, you dirty, dirty whore. Ooh, the swap worked out for the benefit that time. Worked out good. Dead Ren. Oh yeah, those of you in the stream right now, because by the time this goes on YouTube, it won't really be effective anymore. I know, where is Jeebus? I haven't seen Jeebus. Wait a second, is he here or are you trolling me? Hey, Toxic Crobat! I missed that. What's up, buddy? What's up, Angry Monkey? Wait, I haven't seen Jeebus today. But today is the last day. If you want to enter the editing contest for hashtag TheHunt3, my montage, go to my YouTube channel, search for that video. You can download all the clips, read all the rules. Today is the last day. Tonight at midnight, I am no longer accepting submissions. So I've already gotten 8 people that entered. There's some really good ones. There's some that are okay. And there's some amazing ones too, man. I think I have, unless someone else makes one that just blows me away, I think I have the winner. And then I think I have the runner-up. So a lot of them are okay. Hey, Fallout Lands, he's got the fucking Claptrap emote. Oh my god, I want that so bad. I wish I want to offer it as an emote for the channel here, man. He subscribed to 2K Games or the Gearbox channel or whatever. That's cool as shit. He's off doing Jeebus things. Oh, he just left Chicago. Oh, are you being serious? Wait a second. What's up, Connor? Why'd you say bad, Jeebus? somebody asked what legendaries we've gotten so far. We've gotten, obviously, the Slayer of Terramorphous. Hey, Blake, man, what's up? Yes, we will do the Ninja Turtle Easter egg, the rats. Yep. Oh, we're gonna get 2 badass creepers. Very, very rarely you will see 2 badass creepers in here. You'll get the one at the beginning, which technically is supposed to be one of these guys, but sometimes they can be a badass. Like, they can spawn as a badass one. Okay. But we got the Slayer of Terramorphous. We got the Gub from a chest at Terramorphous.
Loot, baby.
Titan Slayer. Free sex for subs is awesome. Oh, now let me see if this is working. Recent donation. Please. Yes. Oh, no, we need the one with the text. Quickly. And then we got the bitch. I predicted the bitch from the bunker. There you go, Titan Slayer. Hey, Shadow Walker. And there's the other. Damn. Two chances, no longbow. Video game face. That sentence has too many syllables. Apologize. If you're watching this video, be sure to hit the thumbs up button. Punch it in the dick. Go punch a bad guy in the dick. Oh yeah, that's right. That's what I meant to show you. Hey, Chop, you were saying the, thank you though, Titan Slayer. Thank you for, I got a dollar for you. I got a dollar. I got a dollar for you, sonny. When you were mentioning the Stingray X, check out my new vape. Altoids can. It's an Altoids can. And it vapes. Mind fucking blown. Tell me that ain't the coolest goddamn thing you ever seen. You know what would be awesome? Actually, I think it's already been done. A Nintendo controller. The same idea, but the Nintendo's controller. The Nintendo controller would be cool as shit, too. I think it's already been done, but it's like, it's really expensive. Like, it has, like, lighting and a digital screen and shit. It's not just as simple as this. Like an Altoids can. It's a fucking Altoids can.
Hey-o.
It's got a Stellar, copper Stellar RDA on top of it. It looks kind of goofy sitting on top of the Altoids can. I have one over there that looks a little bit nicer on it. It's actually the Stellar as well, but it looks better as a silver one. Kind of matches a little. Actually, a brass, something brass would look nice. NES pinned to his leather jacket. Yeah, I mean, NES controller has been done so many different ways, man. Like, I've seen, like, the belt as well. But an NES controller vape, they are out there. They're expensive, and you have to join, a waiting list. They're all custom. They're all made individually. They're not, like, you can just go and buy one, as far as I know. You like that one, Shinoki? That video we did with Killer Six, Master Kiz, Jolts, dude. That was pretty cool. I liked that video too. It was awesome. The top five NPCs. That was pretty fun. Next up, Wilhelm. I was going to pick Wilhelm instead of Captain Flint, but I decided not to.
Hello. Hello.
And I went with Captain Flint instead. What's up, Snurd?
Hello.
Hey, guy. I don't think I said hi to you. What's up, dude? Welcome, guy. Next is actually Wilhelm. Bartleby is over there, but we're going to skip Bartleby for right now. Oh, you found this channel through Master Kiz. Got you. Wow. All right. I didn't know that. I didn't even know he shouted out the channel before. That's awesome, man. I wish I could go make it to a Master Kiz stream, man. I know he doesn't do Borderlands as much. I'd still like to go over there and hang out, but we're on such different time zones. Like, anytime that he goes to stream, it's like 1 o'clock in the morning here. And I work at 4 a.m., so I'm usually in bed. I just never can make it over to one of his live streams. One day I'll get over there, man. I've been to one or two of them, just not recently, you know. Hey, Mad Ace. I'm doing pretty good, man. I am doing really good, actually. What's up, Noah Rogers? Other than my nose being fucked up, man. Ow, it still burns. Hey, let's go pay a little visit to Tiny Tina. I just want to go say hi. Let's just go say hi to Tiny Tina real quick. Wait, I haven't even done her mission. Is this gonna give us a cutscene? No. Hey. What's up, what's up, what's up? What's up, sucka? Hey, sucka! Oh my god, her eye! Dang! Dang! Tiny Tina! Hey, yo! I'm glad she made the top five NPCs, too, man. I'm totally Cheesemaker. Whatever that means. You found Hello. You. Hold on, wait.
Hello.
I found you Hello. When you first started doing Borderlands videos. Wow, awesome. Yeah, see, I guess I could talk about that a little bit. I really didn't start doing Borderlands videos until Borderlands 2. I did make Borderlands 1 videos. Actually, no, that's a lie, because I have a few videos on Borderlands 1 and a few live streams before Borderlands 2 came out. I just wasn't as active. Like, I did a lot of like mission videos and different things with Borderlands 1. Actually, probably only a couple. I did make a lot of videos. I just didn't post them for Borderlands 1 before this game came out. Like, way back when Borderlands 1 was like still kind of new, I was making all these videos. Like, I did like the secret area where you get the the Christmas Story Easter egg, and I did a lot of farming videos, but I was using an Easy Cap or a Dazzle, whatever one I was using at the time, and they were just weren't HD. I just wasn't satisfied, and I was going through a lot of shit at the time, and I just didn't post anything, man. And then I started playing Borderlands 2. I did a live stream for it, and I quickly transitioned from Call of Duty to Borderlands 2, because I fucking love this game. And ever since then, man, I've been streaming and posting videos nearly daily. You seen my Instagram video, Poke Collector? For the Altoids can? Yeah, I got it right here, man. I didn't watch it yet. I didn't watch it yet, Toxic. I'm gonna watch it after this stream. I'm gonna watch it after this stream, see what kind of new stuff they showed us. Apparently, the conference call and the Maggie. And, yeah. If it's just the legendaries, though, there really ain't much else involved with it, then it's probably not worth covering or giving my my 2 cents on it. No, I really don't play Call of Duty still, man. Hey, Unroyal, what's up, buddy? I just kind of got out of it, man. It started to piss me off. Ghost is a horrible game. Call of Duty Ghost is horrible. Shit. Hey, we're just gonna go spawn. I don't know. Fuck. This thing is gonna kill me. Let me see who's next. Okay, we just gotta go right back out. We'll just spawn at Tundra Express again then. Because Bartlesby, whatever the fuck her name is, Madam Bartlesby, is next. No, I haven't, Chop. I haven't seen that. Mega Gamer! What's up, Mega Gamer? Yeah, Wilhelm can drop the Logan's gun and the Rolling Thunder. I guess I should be saying what each boss drops. I kind of just assume at this point that everybody already knows. I can't Hello. Wait for the pre-sequel! Oh my god, I can't wait for the Destiny beta! Fuck! So if... What day does the Destiny beta come out? What's today? Today's the 18th. The Destiny beta comes out, what, the 24th? The 24th, right? Or the 22nd? Either way, next week, It's pretty much going to be like Destiny week, man. There's really not going to be much Borderlands on my channel. It's going to be fucking... I'm going to be playing the shit out of Destiny. Yeah, yeah, Mike. All right, here we go. Madam... I always called her Madam A. Von Bartlesby drops the baby maker. If you can kill it. This boss right here drops the baby maker. Yes, I do, Ishfinima. Don't worry, man. I'll be streaming it. Actually, I'm not sure if I'm going to stream my first playthrough. I was thinking about just playing through it and recording it. We'll see. Actually, it might be more fun if we stream it and just upload it to YouTube. Because then I can kind of just talk with you guys, and you guys can teach me stuff that I don't know about, and I can teach you stuff that you might not know about, you know. We can learn the game together. Come on, be a tubby. I swear to God, give me my Gunzerk back. Why is this boss being so difficult? The longer you wait, the harder it gets. Just drop down here. Get rid of these stupid badasses. Now where the hell are you? Hiding in the corner. Where'd it go? I swear to God. Madam? There you are, you filthy bastard. Nope, that's not it. You're over here. You better drop a baby maker after all this. Okay. Yep, I got Axton's new... Wait, Vermi, what? Oh, where do you get the Norfleet? Yes, Vermi or Hyperius. Yes, I have the Axton new skin. I didn't use the shift code, though. I have all the new skins. Here's Wilhelm's. Or Gunzerker for Wilhelm. Look, there's a pod up behind me. What kind of pod is that? Is that badass? Let's see if it's a tubby. What are you, frozen? Is it just gonna sit there because I'm not near it? Oh my God. I never knew that. Did you guys know that? That if you have a pod, and if you get away from the area, that the pod doesn't change. What the fuck? Because you'll know when you're in the area of attack, because the music will start. Now it might pop open. That's crazy! I did not know that! Learn something new every day, man. This late in the game, you would think I would know something like that. I'm sure a lot of you guys knew that. I didn't know that. It would have sat there the whole time. Hey, what's up, cool man? Cool man Dan. Next up, let's go to the next boss. Punch it in the dick, shoot it, kill it. Next up is going to be Lynchwood. Lynchwood, and then the dust, my favorite area in Borderlands. We got, unfortunately, we have to call. We have to kill Sheriff. Pointless. Drops nothing that I want. I don't want any of this, but I just. The sheriff is annoying. Just hanging out on the rooftop, never comes down. But then we have Dunkino's mom, Dukino's mom, whatever. And Mad Dog. Where do I work? Excuse me. I work at Safeway. It's a grocery store. I work as a personal shopper for Safeway.com for now. If it keeps going the way it's going, though, I might just quit because it's really not worth my time to drive out there. It's I drive 30 minutes up, 30 minutes back, and if they're not gonna start giving me more hours, it's a waste of my time. I'd rather just live stream and play video games, but I can't do that either. I'm gonna have to find something else, man. Something that can give me a little bit more than I'm making right now. Alright, so we lay these guys out. Sheriff's up here, and if we go down here and wait long enough, she should just drop down. Kill the Sheriff Twinkie! I don't think Twinkie... Has Twinkie been here yet? Hydrovision! Hydrovision! You said that last stream. You said you work there too. You said you work where I work. Do you mean just the Safeway? Because I asked you to come up to me. And, at work. And if do you work at the same one as me? Walk up to me at work and be like, hey, I'm Hydrovision from the stream. Unless you just work at Safeway then. Oh my god, that looked like a legendary for a second. Alright, she didn't drop any of her uniques. Normally you can get the law, the sheriff's badge, and I believe she has a chance to drop the deputy's badge. I'm not 100% sure about that one, though. Yeah, you can get up there. It's just easier to go around the corner and wait and then come back down. Get out of here with your stupid flacker-style weapons. Yeah, the Lynchwood music is pretty good. I should turn it down just a little bit, though. I'm sorry. I'd hate for it to show up. Jasper, I believe his name is Jasper K. I hope I'm getting that name right. I have to double check. He has a SoundCloud. He does a lot. Actually, it's on his website. He does a lot of the music for Borderlands. And I was talking to him in an email. And he has no problem with me using any of his music at all. I'll have to remember his name and put it somewhere. I'm pretty sure it's Jasper. I might be wrong. But, he does, like, Assassin's Creed and a couple other games, too, man. But he does most of the Borderlands, music. You're calling the Mongol? Alright. Let's see what happens. Alright, Wicked Derpy. Wait a second. Boomerang Freak is in the house! Hi, Boomerang. How are you? I feel like I don't see you as much anymore. Mr. Boomerang. Mr. Boomerang Freak. Mongol! Drop the Mongol! I swear to God, that was a dark color. Whoa, look at my guns when I... What the fuck? Whoa. Dude. Can you get in there? I think I almost glitched myself in here. Ugh. I'm sure it was just money. I should just turn on fucking colorblind assist. Yeah, I was gonna choose... I chose the bunker. The bunker dropped a legendary. We need something, man. It has been a very long time. Something's gotta drop. And then I was gonna choose Wilhelm or Mad Dog. But I went with Captain Flint, so...
Hello.
But this was going to be my other choice. Chaos Rider. Boomerang Freak. When are you not this popular? Hello, everybody. If you're just joining, welcome. Welcome to the live stream. Thank you guys for coming out and hanging out today. Hey, Anthony. What's up, buddy? Wellesley. I guess I can recap it, what happened so far. Well, first off, we are doing a 100% boss run, story mode boss run. But we're doing it in reverse. So the very first boss is the very last boss that we do. So everything is done backwards. So far, we have gotten the Slayer of Terramorphous. No madhouse there. The Slayer of Terramorphous, a gub out of a chest, and a bitch from the bunker. That's pretty much all we've gotten so far. Which isn't that bad. I mean, you gotta think about it. We're only killing these bosses one time. Each. I might... Let me see. Get out of here. Let's do something. Nope! Do some a little bit of rocket jumping. As soon as I get my guns here.
Hello.
Fucking boomerang.
Hello. Hello.
Alright, now we go to the dust, man. The dust is fun. I love farming the dust. The pointless rocket jump. Boom, boom, boom. Give me my lady fist. Alright, technically... Let me see. Yeah, I guess it would be best to not travel to the dust and just go through here, since technically the Zafford Hodunk, well, for my game save, it's going to be the Zafferts. They're next. And then we'll do Ghetto and then Mobley and shit. Come on, Maggie. Give us the Maggie. You showed it to us in the pre-sequel today. Let it drop. Son of a bitch. Greedy, greedy bastards today. Greedy bastards. What is this there, Pwnage? Pwnage, don't do stroll poles, please. Especially ones like that. I fucking hate the Hodunks. Damn. Alright, so next will be... Yeah, we'll do Mobley, Ghetto, Black Queen if she spawns, and then... what's his name? Yeah, the one guy over there by himself. No, that's Mobley. For the Hammer Buster.
Hello.
I don't remember.
Hello.
Am I gonna play Diablo 3? I have a friend code that Cheese gave me, so maybe one day. I wanna try it, I really do. I don't know, man. Yeah, don't do any straw polls, though, guys. If we got a poll, we're just gonna use the chat as a poll. Oh my god! Oh my god! The one gun I'd never expect to get. One of the rarer legendaries from a boss. The Varuk. Overpowered level 8. The fucking Varuk. Yeah, McNally's the other guy I was talking about. The Varuk dropped. Can you believe that? Holy shit. That is awesome. Yes. That is so cool, man. The Onslaught Varuk. I did not expect to get that at all. That is awesome, man. It's about time, too. We haven't had nothing since the bunker. Whoop, whoop. Legendary hype. Spam your orange if you got it. Because we got the legendary. Yes. Let me see. I'm getting rid of that nasty surprise. I'm going to hold on to the Varuk for a little while. So long. Farewell, nasty surprise. It's like, who am I kidding? Gun fucking sucks. Or that grenade sucks. Oh yeah. We did it. Now, let's just hope the Black Queen spawns. I'm gonna drop down. I'm gonna kill a few of these spider ants first. I don't know if it makes a difference or not in upping her chance to spawn, but... there's less, the less stuff, the least amount of stuff that's out here might help a little bit. I don't know. Because I know if you drop down before that save point right there, like if you drop down over there,
hello,
after the save point, I've never seen her spawn like that. Yes! Yes! You and Alex are calling it. You guys are calling this right here? Alright. Come on, nuke him. Son of a bitch. Nuke him! Damn. Just a shotgun and a piece of shit white gun. Do you hear the mini one? He's like, don't run. Prepare for a day. It's a midget one. Don't run. Time for squishy. Oops. Whoops. There goes your fucking head. Well, that was an accident. Wait, what? Yep, I have offline hacks. You gotta play in offline mode, man. I'm telling you, it makes a difference. Play your normal way, and then one time, let's just play normal. If you're not having any luck, switch it to offline mode, man. I'm telling you, it makes a difference. It really doesn't. I like to think it does, though.